This spacecraft identification plate, mounted to a wooden display plaque, is one of only three made, one each for Armstrong, Collins, and Aldrin. Each were in the Apollo 11 lunar module which landed on the moon. And to the best of our knowledge and research, this is the first plate to be offered for public sale.